Mr. Inducting Officer, sir. My name is Tina Tembo. Permission to write again.
Permission granted, madam.
Thank you. This candle I'm from writing is representing the last part of my final essay. Go on God's errand, meaning I always be ready to show my faith and God by doing good as did Jesus. Thank you. Go on God's errand, meaning I always be ready to show my faith and go about doing good as did Jesus. Thank you.
Madam, before you even go, you heard the parable where Jesus Christ fed the 5,000 people. So, in the same way, because you want to live like what Jesus did on earth. So, if you see hungry people like your children, your friends at school, what do you usually do when your friends are begging for food? And you only have 2 slices of bread or pieces of bread.
To just say the truth, I can't share.
Thank you very much. I think whatever these pathfinders are doing here, church, are representing the friends or the entire team of the pathfinders. So what she's saying here, she is just representing the candidates. So she's vowing to say she is planning to live and do like what Jesus Christ did when he was on earth. Thank you very much.
Sir, as you can see, my part is over. Permission to stand aside.
Salute me, sir, madam. Salute me before you go. Okay, go.